Okay, so continuing crazy town here, we have this slug, or whatever it is, has eaten into the quartz. I'll show this from a different angle. And also you can see where it has that scalloping, that's something similar to what Alexander Parkamov has seen, is actually producing this sort of holographic effect. Look at that, the way it's playing with that light. Look at that. It's like a oil film. And water. Prismatic. Scallops that it's taken out down the length here. So we're still looking at the piece that came out of the reactor, right?